process of realization of these things. I mean, the shaman person who learns this to navigate the real world. And this is the real world. You know, he learns to pass through both ways. Doors that he has.